Subscribe to Marg Tutorial YouTube channel and press this bell icon so you can stay updated with latest videos. Hello friends, in this tutorial we will learn that how we can view ledger summary option in Marg software. But before that, we will get to know what is ledger summary and its benefit. The ledger summary feature facilitates in viewing the detailed transactions that has taken place in each and every ledger account created by the organization. With the help of this option, any transaction of any ledger of any date can be seen as well as modify, and with this option you can also check the balance amount of the party or ledger. Now let's see the process of ledger summary option in Marg software. For that, you will go to books menu and from here we will select all ledgers, or you can simply press Alt plus L key from your keyboard. So here you see ledger accounts window will get displayed here, and from here if you want to view particular ledger, so you will enter on that ledger. Now suppose we enter on B. Lal and Sons ledger, and as you will enter, ledger display window will get appear in front of you, in which firstly you will define dates from when to till when ledger details you want to view. Then enter on ledger. So now you see B. Lal and Sons ledger will be displayed here according to the date we specified. And similarly, you can also view the monthly ledger of B. Lal and Sons. For that, you will enter on monthly ledger. Now you can see that all the monthly ledgers of B. Lal and Sons are in front of you. And if you want to view the summary of B. Lal and Sons ledger, so for that, you will click on summary. Then click on accept. You can see that B. Lal and Sons ledger summary has been displayed here. So in this way, we saw the effect of B. Lal and Sons on different account groups. Like how much effect has he done on current assets group, how much on revenue account, etc. And in the same way, you can view the ledger summary of your other parties as well. So in this way, we have learned that how we can use ledger summary option in Marg software. Thanks for watching.